Governor Phil Murphy and his all-star cast of state officials were 25 minutes late Monday for a scheduled press conference on a coronavirus update, but with good reason.
I just participated, and many of us were with me, in a video conference with the Vice President, Federal Health and Human Services Secretary Alex Azar, White House staff, and governors from across the nation to discuss our national preparedness, and that's the reason why we're a little bit late.
Monday's press conference comes on a day when three more deaths from the virus here in the United States were announced, bringing the total number to five. But New Jersey Health Commissioner Judy Persicelli tells us the Garden State, for now anyway, is in good shape and ready to start testing again.
Well, the capacity right now is determined by the number of kits that we have. So at this point, we probably, at the rate we have right now, we could go a month, but if it increases, we would need more kits.
I know that individuals are concerned about COVID, but I want to assure you that all individuals at all levels of state and local government, as well as the healthcare provider community in our state, have been preparing for COVID-19. And should we identify a case or several cases, we are ready to respond and to begin to take necessary public health actions.
Again, at the moment, New Jersey has no known cases of coronavirus, but should things take a foothold like they have in Washington State, there are things you should know.
We want to reassure the public that we're actively working with healthcare providers to ensure they have the latest technical guidance from the CDC. For our K-12 schools and institutions of higher education, we encourage all administrators to review their business continuity plans, identify opportunities to limit, reduce, or reschedule mass gatherings, and identify opportunities for delivering academic materials remotely using various technological tools and resources.
If you have any questions about coronavirus, you can go online and check out newjersey.gov/health or call a 24-hour hotline at 1-800-222-1222. For New Jersey News Network, I'm Phil Andrews.